Hello everybody, welcome back to GrimGrimoire. Bonuses. These are the trial stages. Last time I did trials 2 and 3, this time I'm gonna try to get 4 and 5 done. We're starting with number 4, Singing Boatman. Use Karen's abilities and launch an attack on the enemy. Simple enough, it's only 1 star difficulty and, well, it really is that hard. Just 1 star. I mean,
here's where I get to show
if it were possible,
skills.
I'd probably give it half of one. Anyways, right off the bat, you're going to want to level up both of your runes. And check Karen, because he has 5 imps for us. So they can go ahead and start working on gathering me some mana. So, the basic idea behind this trial is you're going to want Karen to haul these demons and one homunculus around to destroy enemy runes. I think there's 3 of them? 3 or 4? There's 4. And if you need it, you have this obelisk here to heal Karen. Because Karen cannot die in this mission. If he dies, you lose. Same thing if you lose both of your runes, but I don't think that's possible, so... Right. You're gonna wanna max out this... You're gonna wanna max out Hell's Gate. That way your demons are nice and strong. Keep a Karen at level 2, there's no reason to level up beyond that. So, go ahead and board up the demons. Get this to level 5. Is coming soon. Also, you only get 2 runes, that being Hell's Gate and a Karen, so there's not much else you can do, but it's really easy. Now, technically, you don't need this homunculus, but I found a use for him. It's pretty, I don't think it's a very well-known fact, but he can be kind of... His usefulness is very situational. Anyways, once you're level 5, once this is level 5 and you have 4 demons, go ahead and pack up your 4 demons and homunculus, and dump them off right here. You're going to want to visit this area first because, ta-da, there are 2 dragon eggs waiting for you. And a chaos nest rune. So, don't let those mature, because it will cause you problems.
My creator.
Go ahead and load up this little guy, and let them deal with this. Yeah. You're gonna want to take care of this upper area as soon as possible, because now that I think about it, I said it's not possible to get your runes destroyed, but you know, I'm pretty sure 3 dragons would take care of that. Anyways, after you take care of that rune, you're gonna want to dodge the psychic storms. Have 3 demons go down there to take care of that, and 1 to finish off that rune. Then, pick up the demons again. It's very, very easy. These demons are so overpowered that there's nothing to this mission. It is a very easy one. Oh! Also, before you take off, you're going to want to go ahead and summon more demons. Just in case. I mean, it's not necessary, but, you know, play it safe. Why not? Alright, so you're going to want to dump off your demons right here. And then, as soon as they're all out, move a Karen. Because they have a Morning Star and 2 Unicorns. And Morningstar really does not like your Karen. Now, The reason we brought this homunculus was for her, the Morning Star. While the demons can already attack her, the demon's not, the damage isn't that high because it's a spectral unit. But once we use clairvoyance, their damage is effectively doubled. And you can take her out without any casualties. With minimal casualties. So that's the whole point of bringing this homunculus. Go ahead and move him up here. So while they're taking care of that, let's go ahead and pick up these demons down here. Now you don't have to do this, but I just want to keep my... I'm picking up these demons because they're healthier. Then we are going to want to dump them off right here. And just have them wail on this final room.
How's that?
There we go. Easy, easy. Easy stuff. We got max score, lost 1, created 14, killed 16. So, like I said, easy mission, no problem. However, that is not the case for trial number 5, Waltz of Spirits and Ghosts. Use familiars of both trees and determine how to defeat the enemy. Now, Spirits and Ghosts is a reference to glamour and necromancy. So, we have to use both of those to destroy all enemy runes. Now, it may sound simple, but this is like one of the hardest challenges I've had
to
do so far.
Here's where I get to show my skills.
Okay, granted, I didn't get that very far.
Okay.
But it's pretty tough. So what you're going to want to do, kind of doing it fast because you only have 20 minutes to destroy everything. Anyways, what you're going to want to do... Don't mind these, there's nothing you can do. You can't stop those demons. But anyways, you're gonna want to summon 2 ghosts, 1 elf. That way you have 4 elves collecting, well, 3. That way you have 4 elves for collecting and 4 ghosts for collecting.
Okay, an easy task.
Now while they're collecting, you're gonna want one elf to build four of these towers. You already start with 2 on both steps, so you just need to build 2, really. 2 on each side. Once you have 4 on both sides, then you're good. Then you're going to want to upgrade this to level 2 and this to level 2. So that way you can summon Phantom Warriors and Fairies.
Okay, fine.
Go ahead and group up these fairies over here. There's a very specific way you have to handle this mission. At least it's the only way I found it to work.
An easy task.
So, this is the last tower. Last level up. And then, as soon as you get the mana, you're going to want to create 2 phantoms. They're going to be patrolling this area and protecting it. Okay, so there's 1.
Okay.
Alright, now your elf can go to work. Alright, so there's your 2 phantoms. Let's go ahead and have him patrol. Alright, now the fairy ring is level 2. Don't bother getting them to level 3 because it's a waste of mana and a waste of time. you need to have your fairy ring dishing out fairies constantly.
I'm here. Okay, fine.
Okay, so right now we're at 3 fairies. We have 2 on the way.
I'm here. Okay, fine.
Alright, 4 fairies. So basically, once we get 6 fairies, we're gonna wanna move out. Alright, so they're already attacking us. That's what the phantoms are here for.
Fine.
Since we have so many towers, we don't really have to worry about anything. At least not yet.
I'm here. Okay, fine.
Okay, so we have our 6 fairies. Go ahead and bunch them all up. Summon more.
Okay, fine.
Alright, now, what we're gonna wanna do is bring them all the way over here. I don't know why I didn't do that in the first place. That was my bad. We'll have this one go over here. So you're going to want a pack of fairies over here and a pack of fairies over there.
Okay, fine.
Now what's about to happen next is where things get stressful.
Okay, fine.
Alright, so we're sending them all the way up. All the way to the top. Be sure to stay clear of these ledges, yeah, because they have towers. Keep going. Keep going. This is what we want. This room. Now, as long as they're on off of that ledge, they should be safe for the most part. Right, okay. They're gonna be being astralized by those skull mages. We're gonna want them try to loop around and then stay as high as they can while they do as much damage as possible to this one. The demon is gonna take them out, so that's where they're gonna go down. Alright, so they're down. The rune is still healthy.
I'm here.
But we took 1, so that's good.
Okay, fine.
I will be heading back up there to finish the job. But first, there's another rune right here. Right there.
Okay,
we're gonna want the fairies to be standing to be about right here. They're not listening, so I'm gonna lose those fairies. Make sure they attack the rune. Don't bother with the enemies because there's way too many of them. You won't kill them anyways.
I'm here. Okay, fine.
Alright, go ahead and send those fairies back over there. Check how they're doing. Okay, they almost got the rune. Lag. Pretty laggy. Still have my phantoms.
Okay, fine.
Wow, it's really laggy. Okay. Uh-oh, only got 1 fairy left. No, I have no fairies. Well, that sucks.
Okay, fine.
Oh, they went really far.
Okay, fine.
Come here. Okay, we got another 6. We're gonna try to take out that other rune again, up at the top left. I think there's like 4 or 5 rooms. We have phantoms constantly patrolling, and we have constant fairies being created. So basically, the idea behind this map is you are a swarm of angry bees, and you have to destroy their runes. The fairies by themselves aren't able to do that much damage just because they're fairies, and you don't have the proper runes, Here, I haven't shown it, but all you have is Wicca and Fairy Ring, as well as Hades Gate. Now, Wicca can only go up to level 1. You can't level it up. Okay, here's where things are getting a little hairy. I have to redirect the fairies and make a new phantom because I lost one. Lost one to the demon. The fairies like to charge off at anything that is hostile. And they are very disobedient by nature. Ah. Well, they should be able to take it. That's the good thing. That the fairies might be able to take that room. Alright. So, where's my other phantom?
My lord. It's my honor.
Okay.
Okay, fine.
Alright, they were able to take it. So, next, there should be a room somewhere around here.
Okay.
There it is. Yeah, they're not going to be able to take it, but they can rendezvous with these fairies. So, let's meet up right there.
You want something?
Okay, fine. I'm here.
Yeah, this mission is tough. You've only got 20 minutes to destroy everything.
Okay, fine.
Okay, so we still have to get these two runes, and then that rune that was up there. So, let's do it. With this fresh batch of fairies, I should be able to take this rune and do a decent chunk to the next one right there. Since there is nobody protecting it, so that's good. Good news. Alright, this is gonna hurt. Yeah. It's just that the amount of enemies they have is so completely overwhelming. You can't really hope to beat them all, so. Okay, so that's. That's all going to be heading my way if I don't wrap this up.
Okay, fine.
Okay, so now, since I know they're all right there, if I attack it from the top, they'll have to walk up the stairs. Okay. Now, the demons aren't super powered, they don't have their super speed boost, so.
Okay, fine.
They're that vulnerable, they lose in the speed department. We just, like, wrecked that rune, so we gotta get out now, if at all possible, and take out the other rune. Other two runes, here we go. I don't want to be right there. Ish.
Okay, fine.
I mean, it's not exactly ideal, but it's the best position I got. Yeah. The worst part is you have no AoE familiar, so you can't clean those up. You just have to sacrifice your fairies. I don't like the strategy, but it works. Barely. I still have 8 minutes left. And my fairies, units are fairly healthy. Towers are good. My phantoms are good. The heck is attacking?
Okay, fine.
Wait, what? I don't know. Did they actually end up taking the rune?
Okay.
Ah, why do I do that? I freaking drive them into towers.
Okay, fine.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
So here's what we're gonna want. Attack it from the top. Huh. champions don't seem too interested. What the heck is going on? Phantom, what the heck?
Yeah, I don't like when they do that.
I hate when they do that, too. Okay, it's a real skirmish up here. So they're making their, super push. I have to defend it while attacking them back. Okay, this is working out pretty well. I have one more phantom coming out. So once he comes out, I will set him to march or whatever. Patrol, I mean. Okay, so this last batch of fairies should be able to take out that last purgatory rune. I just need to remember where it's at.
Okay, fine. Okay.
Yeah, this would be a lot easier if I had more runes, but... Okay, game's crazy, man. I don't know how they expected you to do this.
Okay.
If there was another strategy... Wow, they just left it wide open for me. Nope, too late. We took it.
All right, it went well.
Thank goodness. Whew. I wouldn't say it went well. But we won. We won. No, you can't be mad at you can't be too mad at that. Whew. I'm just glad to have that out of the way. No, I'm sure that's not the worst mission out there, but it's the worst one I've run into so far. Anyways. Summon familiars with limited mana and destroy all enemy runes. This one is, max level, but it's not really. I mean, this trial was harder than this one. But I'm gonna have to save this one for the next one. I'll probably do 6 and 7 in the next video. So... be sure to join me then. I will see you guys then. Thanks for watching.